For NASA, this is about being important for the country. You know, we have a problem here with STEM education with all our youth. We're just one entity within this entire country that's recognized that and making an effort to try to get people inspired, young people inspired, so they can take advantage of what we have put forth up to this particular point in time. The youth you see running around here, that's who's going to bring closure to a lot of the things that's going on. So why is it good for NASA? Because it's our future. It's the country's future. It's the way we live in this country. And as long as we rely on technology to advance our civilization, we need to do things like this for the youth.
A rocket. Definitely the lights, but also the face painting. That was pretty sick, too.
And they had the helicopters and the
planes. And you can make rockets and launch them. I've seen a rocket.
Well, I've seen a rocket. I've been in one of those jets. I made a whole bunch of stuff, and it was pretty fun.
Yeah, it's a great time. We're having a lot of fun. I can't imagine how all this came together, and you know, it's neat how many schools are represented.
You know, we're on our way into the solar system. We're going to settle other planets, and these young people are going to be the ones that are going to do it. And this is going to get them started and even more pumped and excited about studying science and math. I'm really pumped. This is really cool.
I like the rockets that we did outside. That was fun.
The calendar. That was the coolest thing. Like the calendar.
It's kind of like going green and recycling and stuff. I like that idea.
The kids are into this, so it spurs them to go into science and you know, if they know the math is the basis for everything, to take math classes, to, because they want to emulate this and to do these kind of things. So this is great.
I understand it's about 5,000 kids here, ranging anywhere from the fourth grade up into the high school. If you're trying to hook, you're trying to get people excited and inspired about what's going on, this is the way you do it. They're getting to actually see it, touch it, smell it, breathe it, see what it's all about, to be involved in things that makes a difference.
We're listening to all the people come here and inform us about what they have to teach about space and NASA and what they create here. It was really inspiring. It was really informational.
That's the generation we want to bring in and actually do the do. We want to make sure they understand what it takes. There's opportunities. It's available. Take advantage of it. Today is inspired. Tomorrow's the hook. That's what Yuri's Night's all about here at Ames Research Center.
Within a decade or two, the first humans will permanently live off the Earth. This is an exciting effort. We need all your help. But now it's my very great, great pleasure to introduce my boss, who is doing even more to get us off this planet, Lori Garver, the Deputy Administrator of the National Aeronautics and Space Administration. Hey.
Thank you, Pete. So welcome to NASA. We're doing what we can with our wizardry in Washington to make sure that all these wonderful programs are brought to you, the people who care about us.
I'm really excited to be here because in 1969, I recall very vividly my mother and father waking me up to watch Armstrong land on the moon. And it really brings it home full circle. It's been a lot of fun.
You know, just seeing some of the technology, the science, and to have like great music and great art, I mean, it's a win-win-win situation.
It's a great event. You know, it's science meets art, and it's very cool.
I think it's all really crazy, you know. Whoever puts all this together really knows what they're doing, and they definitely express the entire idea of the event very well. I'm pretty much amazed everywhere I go around here.
What's not to like?
Bring earplugs, it's loud. I love the glitch mob.
Yeah, the glitch mob was awesome, but very loud. If you're at all into airplanes or space or the idea of space travel, it's just thrilling just to be here. just to be here, just to see the hangars and the planes and to know the work that's being done in those offices is exciting.
Yeah. Pretty cool stuff.
Yeah.
It's about, you know, education. It's about outreach. It's about, you know, community. So that's why this is important, because these people now have a connect, NASA. They will fight for NASA. They will fight for funding. They will fight to make sure that it's not, you know, just pushed off to the side, because NASA really is the wave of the future. So many projects, so much stuff that they work on actually goes into everyday life. You know what I mean? It's just so important.